Bear with us a few minutes. I'm afraid we're losing hydraulic pressure. There's a leak somewhere in the system, so just sit tight for a bit. Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. We've got one lap of fuel remaining. Thank you. okay. Engines fired up. We're set.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again. We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And Michael Schumacher completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, George Russell, and Hamilton. Fernando Alonso, Bottas, Tsunoda, and Lando Norris. Mr. Monaco, Mick Schumacher, Kevin Magnussen, and Sainz. Ocon, Vettel, Daniel Ricciardo, and Guan Yu Zhou. Stroll, Gasly, Latifi, and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. Which of these talented drivers? Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. We don't currently have the data for that request. Parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. look back. The gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Front is 1.5 seconds. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. Push now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Coming in for his stop now. laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Flag. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
The Saudi Arabian Grand Prix to a close as we reflect on the team's impressive performance today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.